Hi guys, I have an unboxing here for you today. This is the Shuriken 180 Pro from Volleybro. It's a race drone, ready to fly. This is the DSMX compatible version. And yes, it has an integrated 40 channel 5.8 gigahertz 200 or 600, you can see here 25 milliwatts or 600 milliwatts, so you can switch from these two, and I'm gonna use the 600 of course. Runs on 4S LiPo. The weight of this one is about 520 grams with a 1300 milliamps 4S pack. Standard blades for this this one is 40-40 four blades. You can see them here, these ones. And the motors are 2205 2750 kV, and also recommended 4S 1300 milliamps, and I have a few of the 1300, but I also have some of the 1550 milliamps, so I'm gonna try both of them. It also have a 600 TVL camera with 2.5 millimeter lens. Yes, of course, integrated flight controller that goes with clean flight or beta flight. And the first thing I want to do with this one is to upgrade the clean flight to beta flight. That's what I've been told I need to do. But now we're gonna see what's inside the box there. I think it's a box in the box, if I'm not wrong. Here we have some FPV info, some Volleybro Shuriken stickers, a list, part list, and we have how to enter boot mode. Shows here how to enter the mode. A warning. Let's read that later. And here is a quick start guide. So to bind and everything. I hope this will be very useful. Yes, and here we have some spare props, to be fair, and this is a tool to mount and switch out the props. There's some cables here, and a strap for the battery, and in here we have it. Press it very tight in here. Here it is, the Volleybro 180. Feels a little heavy, but it should be very good. We have the socket here for the battery connector. The battery shall be attached here. We have the camera in an angle, maybe 45 degrees. We have here a mount for a GoPro or anything. And here is the antenna port. Maybe the antenna is here. Here is the antenna, Volleybro antenna. I have other antennas I'm gonna use, but maybe I'm gonna test this one first to see how it is. And in here we have a Holobro mount. This is for the a GoPro camera. I'm not sure, maybe it's called Session or something. So that one goes on top here. You can mount the camera in an angle. I don't have the GoPro camera for this one, but I have a GoPro Hero 3. So I think maybe it does fit in here. So I can use this mount with the GoPro I have already. Yes, that was a quick unboxing. Here is a mini HDMI, I think, to connect it to a PC. You have the antenna for the receiver. This is how it looks under here. Yes, the next thing now will be to set this up with my DSMX transmitter, a Spectrum DX8, second generation. Okay, thanks for watching and bye bye.